By the way, I have you on my pound for pound list. I have your brother on my pound for pound list. And for some reason, a lot of other people don't do it. Why did it? I mean, you have three belts in one division. Very soon, you're going to have all the belts.
You know, I frankly don't care about that list. I appreciate you for telling me about your list, but I just tell you, like, you know, like, I don't know who makes this up. I don't know what organization.
Other reporters do it.
You know, it's not a union in this sport, so everybody's opinion don't matter. If you believe in what somebody else's opinion, you just, you know, whatever. Like, I believe that on my list that I'm the best in the world, and I'm one of the best fighters that's out right now, and I just think that I come with so many different attributes that other fighters don't come with. So if I could think about some of the best fighters, I just consider myself one. I don't want to make a list, you know. Hold on, Coach. You're telling me to hurry up.
Okay, go for it.
But I don't care about no list, you know. That list, it's whatever for me. But you know, I gotta keep fighting. That's what I feed my family. That's the list. That's who made my list. You know?
Okay, Mike Tyson told me he might fight Lennox Lewis next. I know he likes you a lot. What do you tell Mike?
I like Mike too, but yo, that'd be a crazy ass trilogy. That'd be some dope shit, Mike Tyson and Lennox get in there again. I know Lennox, he ain't got them dreads no more, so we're gonna see if he likes Solomon. He lost the hair, but that don't mean shit. He might still got that though. I like Mike though, he out there living his life. Lennox taking that shit serious though.
Last thing, what do you think about Oscar coming back? He's fighting Vito Belfort, an MMA champion.
Oscar, he's already getting hit. I think when you get older in boxing, you're just like, when you get older in boxing, bro, you just want to fight. You just want to make sure you still got it. So they just that type of shit. But hey, well, wishes to you, Oscar. Keep going. Don't stop. Shit, if you feel like you want to fight, just leave the real ranked ones alone. You know?
There you have it, Jermell Charlo, Twin Charlo.
Shout out to Walt Disney out here in New York.
¿Cómo estás, campeón?
Hello, okay.
Feliz? Feliz Navidad?
What?
Feliz Navidad?
Navidad por qué?
Every day.
No.
No, just feliz.
Contento.
When I need to understand some Spanish, I'm going to dumb motherfucker tell me. I got my motherfucker.
Feliz Navidad, no. Feliz contento.
Kike. Dominican. He has skills as a fighter, very skilled.
Yeah, and I added him to my team. So just imagine.
Good footwork.